Meet Howard. As an experienced, well-respected IT manager for Vandalay Industries, he begins every day confident that nothing can stop him from gaining success. However, Vandalay Industries' long-term roadmap around Office 365, Azure, and business intelligence has put Howard in an uncomfortable position. Despite his expertise and many years of experience, Howard is not 100% confident that he can move all of his company's on-premise systems and critical data to the cloud in a safe, secure manner. The road ahead seems daunting for Howard, but he must take action. He needs to migrate all of Vandalay's content and documents, critical reports, identity management platforms, and custom applications to the cloud. Overwhelmed with anxiety, he can't stop thinking about all the expenses for possible downtime, user adoption, data loss, and retraining of staff. Despite the tremendous amount of pressure on Howard, he understands that there's an opportunity here to both impress upper management and configure Vandalay's new cloud strategy for the next decade. He must successfully complete these efforts on time and within budget. In the past, Howard hired staffing agencies and local technology partners for these sort of needs. Lack of expertise and real-world knowledge ended up costing Vandalay big time and has left Howard skeptical at the very thought of hiring an outside vendor. Clearly, these mistakes were costly for Vandalay, and Howard can't afford to let that happen again. As Howard walked by Richard's office, he noticed a few Microsoft books that Richard had spoken fondly of in the past. In fact, these books point out specific methodologies and proven strategies on the very challenges that Vandalay is now faced with. The perspective provided in these books gave Howard a glimpse of hope. Maybe there's someone out there that can help after all. While reviewing EPCGroup's website, he decided to give them a quick call to discuss his needs. After briefly explaining his situation over the phone, an EPCGroup team member scheduled a conference call with members of their team to talk further about finding a solution for Howard. On the conference call, Howard was quite impressed as he was introduced to the author of the very book he had been reviewing, EPCGroup founder Aaron O'Connor. Howard explained to Aaron his many concerns and frustrations about these upcoming projects. Aaron listened intently and assured Howard that Vandalay could rely on EPCGroup with their 100% project satisfaction guarantee and to be there by Howard's side each step of the way through the entire process. Howard also learned that over the last 20 years, EPCGroup has completed more than 5,000 Office 365 related projects in over 75 countries worldwide. After a deep dive session, Howard was so convinced that he hired EPCGroup and scheduled a project kickoff date right away. These efforts have significantly reduced Vandalay's internal infrastructure costs. The new cloud strategies that EPCGroup implemented have enabled the company to have a centralized, secure environment where team members are now able to collaborate on all types of documents, as well as access business reports and custom applications in real time from any device. It was now time to meet with upper management, and this time, Howard was ready. Over the last several months, Howard and the EPCGroup team have worked closely together and have had many working sessions concerning the integration of each phase of the project. With EPCGroup's hands-on approach and emphasis on knowledge transfer, the Vandalay team members are now thriving in this new collaborative, more efficient, cloud-based work environment. Due to all of the new efficiency improvements, Howard has decided to hire EPCGroup's managed IT services team for future projects and support initiatives, saving Vandalay nearly 40% a month on staffing costs. Upper management now treats Howard with admiration. In fact, they can't seem to get enough of the guy, even ambushing his office with surprise parties on a weekly basis. Way to go, Howard. EPCGroup, enterprise innovation. Check out our website at www.epcgroup.net or give us a call at 888-381-9725.